Newlyweds Chastain and Acaimie Chastain were honeymooning in the Caribbean and hiked up the top of 3,700 feet high Mount Liamuiga when they fell over 50 feet down into a dormant volcano on July 18. Acaimie climbed down the volcano and dragged him out. Clay, who fractured his skull and has a severe concussion, is recovering at a U.S. hospital. Subscribe to the channel for more news.